They come at mid-morning and that is 10 bees, that's when they start. They start and they knock off at 16 bees. And being in class teacher for that grade, we start to put a shortage of people's books that I find it difficult to teach, especially when I want to distribute or I want to give the way people don't write on the board, the only one textbook, one to use book in class, which is very difficult for me to read some of the books so that they're able to read or they're able to write in the notes. As well as they're lacking markers, they're also lacking clients such that at times there are those things that they need to draw, but they're unable to draw because of lack of clients. If those clients are provided in my class, I think they could do so well or so better for their betterment in future. And in my class, they're also lacking books. They are also lacking pens. There are those people who are coming from the families where they are able to buy a pen, they are able to buy a pencil, they are able to buy their uniform. Other, three quarters of them, they are coming with the torn uniform. They are coming with torn pieces